for the Lord. If you can kneel, then kneel. 要不然我们也带着敬畏的心继续的敬拜。Otherwise, continue to worship God with a heart of reverence and fear of God. 万王之王，万主之主， The King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, 宇宙的主宰， The Maker of the Universe, 他竟然愿意来到人间为我们受苦受死。And he was willing to come to the world to suffer and to die for us. 我们是那么的不配。We are so unworthy. 但是我们却蒙福得救了。Yet we are blessed and we are saved. 所以让我们今天带着感恩的心。So with a grateful heart, 我们要来领受耶稣的身体，耶稣的血。We are going to partake of the body of the blood of Jesus.再次肯定我们是宝贵的，我们是被爱的，我们是耶稣拯救的。 Once again being assured of the fact that we are precious, we are loved, and we are saved by Jesus. 耶稣的宝血洁净我们，我们是圣洁，我们是公义的。 And because of the cleansing of the blood of Jesus, we are holy, we are righteous. 领圣餐再次肯定这一点。 As we partake of the communion, once again, we are reassured of this fact. 领圣餐，再次被洁净，被医治。 As we partake of the communion, once again, we are being cleansed, we are being healed. 无论你的灵魂体， whether it is your spirit, soul, and body, 让耶稣的宝血洁净、遮盖、医治。 Let the blood of Jesus cleanse you, cover you,Heal you. 所以如果你已经认罪悔改的，已经受洗的，待会你可以跟我们一起领受。 If you repented of your sins and you have been baptized in water, later on you can receive the communion together with us. 其他的你也一样可以领受这个祝福，继续祷告。 As for others, you can also receive this blessing. Continue to pray. 当我们 继续敬拜的时候，让神的灵来运行，让耶稣亲自来这里。 As we continue to worship, let the Spirit of God continue to move. Let Jesus come personally to every one of us. 当你专心在神面前亲近他，他必定亲近你。 As you focus yourself on the Lord to draw near to Him, His word promises that He will draw near to you. 我们带着感恩的心来敬拜。Let's worship the Lord with gratitude. 神羔羊，
神羔羊，至圣者，主耶稣，神儿子，他甘愿舍命在十字架。宝血泉源永流不尽，赦免我罪，洗我污秽，能洁净，能医治我罪。 至圣者，主耶稣，神儿子，他甘愿生命在世界。宝血泉源永流不尽，赦免我罪，洗我污秽，能洁净，能医治我真聪明。耶稣我救
水里受洗，现在带着谦卑悔改的心的，你可以站起来，让招待员把饼和杯传给你。If you have already repented of your sins, been baptized in water, and now you still carry a humble and repentant heart, then you can stand for the ushers to pass to you the communion. 如果你还没有信主，或者你还没有受洗，请你暂时不要领受圣餐。If you are not a believer yet, or you have not been baptized in water, please refrain from taking the communion at this moment until you are properly baptized. 一直到你也是信主受洗了，但是你也可以祷告。But you can also pray. 让耶稣的灵在你身上动工，洁净医治你。Pray that the Spirit of Jesus will move in you.To cleanse you and to heal you. 领圣餐的时候，神的灵也会动工，也会有神迹奇事。When we receive the communion, the Spirit of God will be here as well, and He will work among us, and there can be miracles as well. 只要你相信 ，as long as you believe, 你会经历神 ，you'll experience God. 拿了饼和杯。你可以站着或者跪着继续的祷告，一直到我带领你给你指示。 When you have received your share, continue to pray either standing or kneeling down, and then I'll lead you to pray and to give you instruction. 拿着饼和杯，跟着我祷告。With the bread and cup in your hands, pray after me. 主耶稣，我为你的牺牲献上感恩。Lord Jesus, I give thanks for your sacrifice. 为着你的身体为我舍了。I give thanks for you have given up your own body for me. 为着我流血受死。For shedding your blood and for dying for me. 只要我相信 ,as long as I believe, 只要我承认我的罪。As long as I confess my sins, 只要我真心的悔改。As long as I sincerely repent, 只要我真的相信你。As long as I truly believe in you, 我现在就被赦免。I'm forgiven right now, 被洁净 ,cleansed, 我也领受各样的医治。I receive all kinds of healings, 我灵魂体所需要的。All that I need in my spirit, soul, and body, 奉耶稣的名 ，In Jesus' name, 我都领受 ，I shall receive. 我也纪念你的再来 ，And I remember your coming again. 求你的圣灵不断充满我 ，Continue to fill me with your Holy Spirit. 在这末后的日子 ，In this end time, 让我有圣灵的能力。Give me the power of the Holy Spirit, 胜过这个世界 to overcome this world, 胜过所有的试探 to overcome all the temptations, 分别为圣 to be set apart, 荣耀主的名 to glorify the name of God. 我这样相信，我就这样得着 As I believe, I shall receive. 奉耶稣的名祷告。In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. 你找个同伴 find a partner, 夫妻一起分享，家里的兄弟姐妹一起分享，其他的弟兄跟弟兄，姐妹跟姐妹。Find a partner, husband and wife, you share together. Family members, you can share with each other. The others, brother, look for a brother, and sister, look for a sister. Partake of the bread and then the cup.好，小孩子很乖，你们现在可以平安到楼上参加主日学了。我们给我们的小孩掌声鼓励他们。Let's give an encouragement to our children. They can go upstairs now to the Sunday school. 其他的人，我们带着感恩的心来奉献。As for the others, give to the Lord with a grateful heart. 不要以为你现在还活着，坐在这里是理所当然的。Do not take it for granted that you are still alive and sitting here right now. 死亡并不看你是老的还是年轻的。Death doesn't look at whether you are old or young. Life is in the hand of God. 生命在神的手中。有哪一刻你的生命要被拿走？都可以发生的。At any moment, your life can be taken away. 所以我们要感恩，我们要珍惜，所以我们不要做愚昧的人。So we must be grateful. So we must treasure what we have, our lives now. So we must not be stupid and foolish as we live our lives. Do not live as though you will not die. Do not live as though you will not have to give an account to God. 不要做愚笨的人，活到好像自己不会死一样，活到以为自己不需要见神，不需要交账。所以我们的生命很短暂， Our life is very short. 最近都发现有很多人去世了， Recently, many people passed away again. 一些是年长的， Some are old people. 一些不是年纪那么大的， Some are not that old. 都突然间去世了， And then some passed away suddenly. 所以当我们唱这首歌，当我们奉献的时候，带着感恩的心，我们还活着，我们要荣耀神。 Amen. So as you give to the Lord, as you sing this song, sing with a grateful heart. Thank God that we are still alive and we can still serve Him. We can still glorify Him. Every one of us, we must glorify God. 每一个人，你一定要荣耀神。不管你是谁， doesn't matter who you are, 你死的时候你就知道了。When you die, you know. I hope you will not regret. 只希望你不会后悔。Amen. 来说奉献， Let's give to the Lord now. 一片枯干的叶子飘落我眼前，昨天不是还在树上吗？一朵漂亮的云彩漂浮过天边，随风儿拾着过往云烟。他走完人生的旅程，像一朵美丽云烟飘向遥远的天边，回到天父的身边。转眼间不再眷恋世上一切，看见天父的容面，眨眼之间仿佛回到伤痛和眼泪，在宝座前，我们相聚在主爱里面，永远到永远。一片枯干的叶子飘落我眼前，昨天不是还在树上吗？一朵漂亮的云彩漂浮过天边，随风儿拾着过往云烟。他走完人生的旅程，像一朵美丽云烟飘向遥远的天边，回到天父的身边。转眼间不再眷恋世上一切，看见天父的容面，眨眼之间仿佛回到了伊甸园。到那一天，我们的心体会改变，没有伤痛和眼泪，在宝座前主爱里面，永远到永远。
见天父的容面，眨眼之间仿佛回答了伊甸园。到那一天，我们的心情会改变，没有伤痛和眼泪，在宝座前我们相聚在主爱里面，永远到永远。
举起我们的双手， Lift up our hands。 天父上帝，我们恳请你让蒙福教会每一个人都是聪明有智慧的人。 Father, I pray that everyone in Blessed Church is wise, full of wisdom, 知道我们在世界的生命很短暂，不管我们是谁。To know that our life on earth is very, very short. It doesn't matter who we are. 到最后我们都要站在你的审判台前。Ultimately, we all have to stand in front of your judgment seat. 我们的永恒将会在哪里度过？ Where are we going to spend eternity? 我们地上的生活将决定这一切。Our life on earth,will determine that result. 所以让蒙福教会的人和我们认识的人在活着的时候都认识你，追随你，亲近你。 So I pray that everyone in Blessed Church and everyone we know, we will get to know you while we are still alive on earth. We will seek after you. We will follow you. 奉耶稣的名祷告， In Jesus' name I pray.Amen. 好，我们现在要来欢迎一些新朋友。I'd like to welcome some new friends here. 如果你是第一次参加我们礼拜天的聚会，我们叫到你的名字，就请你站起来跟我们认识一下。旁边左右的人热情欢迎他们，让他们常常回来这里一起赞美敬拜神，让晚上的聚会也坐满了人。Amen.So if you are here for the first time on Sunday, when we call out your name, please stand for us to know who you are. People around them, please welcome them warmly so they'll always come back here to worship together. And we'll continue to serve more people to bring them in here so that in the evening, this place will be packed with people believing in Jesus as well. Amen. 第一位我们要欢迎的是 I'd like to welcome this first person, Andy Tan. Andy Tan, 请问在哪里 Andy.有在当中啊，这边后面那边，耶稣爱你，愿主耶稣的救恩平安临到你身上，感谢主，请坐，谢谢。杨华恩，杨华恩，请问是哪一位？杨华恩 ，Eva， 在这边，耶稣爱你，愿主耶稣的救恩平安临到你身上，感谢主。林福强，林福强，这边，耶稣爱你，愿主耶稣的救恩平安临到你身上，感谢主，请坐。还有没有第一次来的？我们没有拿到你的名字的。Anyone else who is here for the first time that we haven't gotten your name? 有吗？挥挥手一下，我们要欢迎你。You can wave at us, and we'd like to welcome you. 有没有？啊、哦，我们这边有一位在我们请他站起来一下哈。Let's welcome. 耶稣爱你，愿主耶稣的救恩平安临到你身上，感谢主。好，那边后面也有，后面也有，我们欢迎他们。主耶稣的赐恩平安临到你身上，后面那边耶稣爱你。好 ，Welcome， 还有吗？还有别人吗？好，你跟你旁边说，欢迎你回家。Welcome the person next to you and say welcome home。然后跟他说，我们晚上还有很多空位。So tell the person next to you and say we still have many empty seats in the evening service。带新朋友来 ，bring。New friends. Amen. 好，我们来看今天的周讯。Let's watch the bulletin for tonight.
嗨， 欢迎大家收看我们这个新学的蒙福作训。
Welcome to this week's Blessed Bulletin。
弟兄姐妹们，这来临的星期二晚上7:30，在蒙福圣殿有进食祷告会，也请大家一定要记得进食哦。
This coming Tuesday's prayer meeting is still ongoing in the Blessed Chapel at 7:30 p.m. Please remember to fast and pray. Hokkien 聚会，这礼拜三的 Uncle Campbell 爱主，贝贝来祈祷。
下家当讲讲的，礼拜三在温秋园姊妹补开聚会，我记得来哦。家庭小组接下来几个星期五的节目如下，这来临的星期五是组长自由决定节目，下星期五的节目是查经，及7月31日的星期五是组长分享。
House groups, your program for this month are as follows. This Friday, leaders may decide their own program. On Friday the 24th will be Bible study, and Friday the 31st, leaders will be sharing at various homes.
青年团契接下来几个星期的节目如下，这来临的星期四将参加青团营会，7月23日家庭聚会查经，及7月30日家庭聚会组长分享。
Young adults, your programs for this month are as follows. This Thursday, we will be having Young Adult Camp. On Thursday the 23rd, will be Home Fellowship. The program will be Bible Study. On Thursday the 30th, will be Home Fellowship, and the program is Leaders Will Be Sharing.
少年团契在来临的星期五将在各小组指定的地点进行小组聚餐。
Youth Fellowship, this coming Friday, you will be having fellowship meal with your respective groups.
儿童教会这星期的经节如下，幼儿班，神赐给我们刚强仁爱谨守的心，提摩太后书1:7。中极高班，因为神赐给我们不是胆怯的心，乃是刚强仁爱谨守的心，提摩太后书1:7。
Parents, please take note the Bible verse for the children church this week are as follows. For the junior class,For God give us a spirit of power, of love, and of self-discipline. 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. For the senior class, for God did not give us a spirit of timidity, but a spirit of power, of love, and self-discipline. 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7.
李光辉弟兄与何慧莹姐妹将在8月1日星期六在本教会结婚。若有人知道有什么原因这两人不可合法结婚，请在7月26日之前通知教会。
Brother Lee Kwang Hui and Sister Cynthia So Hui Yin will be married on Saturday, August the 1st at Blessed Church. If there is any reason why they cannot be legally married, please let the church know before July the 26th.
邱松丽弟兄与林秀丽姐妹诚心邀请弟兄姐妹出席他们的结婚圣礼。圣礼将定在这来临的星期五傍晚4:30在山东邦万豪的进行。
Brother Danny Q Sung Lee and Sister Lim Siu Lee would like to invite brothers and sisters to witness their wedding ceremony this Friday at Sandupong One Hotel at 4:30 p.m.
誓言 叫救啊救啊，谁听得到你？可是你知道吗？因为老板娘，老板愿意顺服上帝，爱上帝。就在这时候，他觉得他快死的时候，一只海龟从海底里面升起来。大海龟不是小海龟，那个菲律宾的大副就趴在那只大海龟上面，然后呢，带着他游到哪里呢？游到救生艇的旁边。让这个大副上了救生艇之后，然后他再沉下去。我们把掌声归给荣耀上帝。哈利路亚。
你是我的主，引我走这一路，高山或低谷都是你在保护。
万人中唯独你爱我，认识我。
感谢主，这次新团营会的讲员是戴冕乐牧师。为这营会，我们将在来临的星期一和星期二全境祷告，愿神的灵大大运行在营会中。我们也欢迎弟兄姐妹来参加我们晚上的聚会。新团营会的日期将定在这来临的星期三至星期六，在三都崩 One Hotel 进行，主题为我的使命。
Thank God, this time the speaker for Young Adult Camp is Pastor David Damien.We will be going on a full fast this Monday and Tuesday for the camp. Let's pray and seek for the Spirit of God to work mightily during the camp. Brothers and sisters are also invited to attend the meetings at night. The meeting will be held this Wednesday till Saturday at Sandupang One Hotel. The title is My Destiny.
教会与蔡明晃弟兄同哀悼其母亲的过世，求神亲自安慰与保守。教会与邱秀珍姐妹同哀悼其母亲的过世，求神亲自安慰与保守。郑少雄弟兄、蔡明旺弟兄及邱秀珍姐妹愿向弟兄姐妹说谢谢，多谢弟兄姐妹在他们家人丧礼期间的祷告、慰问及关怀。谢谢大家收看我们这个星期的蒙福周讯，下个星期同样时间我们再见。
See you next week.
Bye.
这边还有几个补充，这个补充也都是有人去世的。And some more announcements here, and the announcements are all about condolences. 我们也要与郑明顺弟兄同哀悼他父亲的过世，还有黄雪兰姐妹的母亲的过世。We'd like to express our condolences to 郑明顺 and also 黄雪兰。你有没有注意到 ？Do you notice that? 几乎每个礼拜。都有这样的报告。Almost every week, there are announcements of people leaving the world, passing away. 几乎每个礼拜都有人离开世界，都去世了。我们教会也只不过是2000多人。We only have slightly more than 2,000 people, and we have people dying every week already. 每个礼拜都会看到有人去世。这告诉你什么 ？What does this tell you？ 不要把你的生命当作理所当然，生命是很短暂的。Don't take life for granted. Life is very short. 而且有很多去世的是不认识主的。And there are many who pass away that do not know the Lord. 所以我们要好好的来传福音。We must really preach the gospel to them. Amen. 好。我们现在我们要来预备我们的心 Let's prepare our hearts 我们来唱 这首从母胎到年老 sing this song from birth until the day I grow old。
我自出母胎就被交在你手里，从我母亲生我，你就是我的神。我自出母胎就被交在你手里，从我母亲生我，你就是我的神。我从出母胎被你扶持，是我出母腹的是你。我必常常赞美你，我从出母胎被你扶持，是我出母腹的是你。我必常常赞美你，主耶和华，你是我所盼望的，从我年幼啊，你是我所依靠的。神啊，自我年幼时，你就教训我，直到如今，我传扬你奇妙的作为。神啊，自我年幼时，你就教训我，直到如今，我传扬你奇妙的作为。
我自出母胎，
我自出母胎就被交在你手里，从我母亲生我，你就是我的神。我自出母胎就被交在你手里，从我母亲生我，你就是我的神。我从出母胎被你扶持，是我出母腹的是你。我必常常赞美你，我从出母胎被你扶持，是我出母腹的是你。我必常常赞美你，
神啊我到，
神啊我到，年老发白的时候，求你不要不要离弃我，等我将你的能力指示下来，将你的大能指示后世的人，等我将你的能力指示下来，将你的大能指示后世的人。
当我写这首歌的时候 ，When I wrote this song， 这个经，这就是圣经的经文。The song is full of scriptures, Bible verses. 歌词都是从诗篇出来的。The lyrics all come from the book of Psalms. 我应该是94年写这首歌。I wrote this song in the year 1994. 当时我还在神学院。I was still at a Bible school. 一眨眼21年过去了。In the twinkling of an eye,That was 21 years ago. 当我在唱的时候 when I was singing this song 刚刚 just now here, 我想到我的妈妈曾经跟我说 my mother mentioned to me, hey, I like this song that you sing. It talks about your mother. 我妈妈跟我说我很喜欢这首歌哦，讲到妈妈哦，讲到妈妈生你哦， talking about mother giving birth to you. 我还记得我妈妈说她很喜欢这个，我说这是圣经的话。And I told her, that is from the Bible. Mama 讲的话我还那么清楚。What my mother said was still so clear in my mind. 然而我妈妈已经离开这世界超过两年了。And yet my mother had already left this world for more than 2 years. 生命真的很短暂， life is very short. 当我录这个唱片的时候， when I was recording this album, 那个是1994年吧， in the year 1994-95, 当我唱这首歌的时候， when I was singing this song, 那一段我很有感触。 I felt a lot that part, 主耶和华，主耶和华，你是我所盼望的，从我年幼啊，你是我所依靠的，神啊，自我年幼时你就教训我，直到如今我传扬你奇妙的作为。神啊，自我年幼时你就教训我，直到如今我传扬你奇妙的作为。那边说的，从我年幼时你就教训我。 That part talk about when I was young, when I was still a youth, you were already teaching me. 自我年幼时的时候你已经在我身边。 You were already with me when I was young. 我就记得我十九岁在纽西兰怎样认识到神的真。And I recall how I got to know how real God was when I was 19, when I was in New Zealand. 从十九岁到大学毕业， from 19 till my graduation, 然后回国，二十五岁回国， I came back to Malaysia when I was 25, 然后那些年轻的日子， and during the time when I was young, 神不断地教导我， and God was teaching me. 所以我感觉到，哦，我年轻的时候，神啊，你已经在教我了。 So I felt that at that time, I was young, and when I was young,God was already teaching me. 可是现在这一段我已经不能够，我已经没资格唱了。 But now I'm not qualified to sing this part anymore. 因为在圣经里面，年轻人少年人是40岁以下的。 Because according to the Bible, young people or youths, they are all under 40.我已经超过了， I'm above that. 所以现在反而是下面一段我有感触了。 And now is a second portion that speaks to my heart, 就是这一句，神啊，我当年老发白的时候，求你不要离弃我，等我将你的能力指示下来，将你的大能指示后世的人，等我将你的能力指示下来，将你的大能指示后世的人。现在我要请所有40岁和以下的都站起来。 Now I want to invite all those who are 40 and under, stand up. Everyone 40 and under, stand up. 所有40岁和以下的都站起来。你不站，我会下去叫你站的，因为我知道你几岁。 You don't stand, I'm going down to ask you to stand.上帝不喜欢不顺服的人。 God doesn't like people who are disobedient. Whether you like it or not, stand. 喜欢不喜欢，站。我要你们唱这一句， I want you to sing this. 你不会唱，你读，你不会读华文，读英文， I want you to sing this. You don't know how to sing, read. If you don't read Chinese, read English. Amen.
主耶和华，你是我所盼望的，从我年幼啊， 如今我传扬你奇妙的作为，神的子我年幼时你就教训我，直到如今我传扬你奇妙的作为。
剩下的是四十岁以上的吧，好，你们坐，其他的站起来，赶快 40 and above 40岁和以上的，这个是我们跟神说话， We are speaking to God right now， 因为我们还活着， We are still alive， We better know which category we are in and what we should do， 我们还活着，我们一定要知道我们是属于哪一个阶段，我们应该做什么。现在跟着我唱，
神啊，我的年老发白的时候，求你不要离弃我，等我将你的能力指示下来，将你的大能指示后世的人，等我将你的能力指示下来，将你的大能指示后世的人。
每个人站起来， Everyone stand now， 主耶和华，
主耶和华，你是我所盼望的，从我年幼啊，是我所依靠的，神啊，自我年幼时你就教训我，直到如今我传扬你奇妙的作为，神啊，自我年幼时你就教训我，直到如今我传扬你奇妙的作为，神啊，我当年老发白的时候，求你不要离弃我，让我将你的能力指示下来，将你的大能指示后世的人，让我将你的能力指示下代，将你的大能指示后世的人。
跟着我一起祷告， Pray after me right now。 天父上帝，求你来跟我说话。Father God, come and speak to me right now. 不管我是处在哪一个年龄阶段， It doesn't matter which age group I'm in right now. 我不要把我的生命当作理所当然。 I do not want to take my life for granted. 若不是你的怜悯， If not for your mercy, 我现在不会在这里。 I will not be here right now.若不是你的怜悯， If not for your mercy， 我现在都不能活着。 I cannot be even alive right now， 若不是你的怜悯， If not for your mercy， 我根本没有机会认识耶稣。 I will not have the opportunity to know Jesus， 所以教导我好好珍惜。So teach me to appreciate and treasure my life. 让我认真认识你。That I'll get to know you seriously. 我不要做愚昧人。I do not want to be a fool. 我要跟随你到永远。I want to follow you forever. 请你彰显你的真和能力。I pray that you show me your reality and your power.好叫我一心一意跟随你。 That I'll follow you with all my heart. 跟我说话吧， Speak to me. 奉耶稣的名祷告， In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. 请坐 ，please be seated。我昨天晚上从香港回来 ，came back from Hong Kong last night。我这一次去香港 ，this time I went to Hong Kong。其中一个原因是我要休息 ，one of the reasons was I wanted to take a break。另外就是因为那边有一个亚洲各教会、各国的一个大聚集 ，because there was a big gathering of many many Asian churches。From many Asian nations there, 大概有两万人聚集 ，about 20,000 people there. 我去参加是因为我很尊重戴冕的牧师，我认为他是一个跟神很亲近的人，他知道上帝的心跳，现在上帝要做什么在幕后的日子。因为我是牧师，我一定也要学习，我一定要知道我带领教会走。在神的旨意里面。The reason I went is because I really respect Pastor David Damien. To me, he is someone really close to God's heart, and he listens to God, and he is very humble and obedient, and he would always want to know what God wants to do right now in end times. And as a pastor, I must learn, and I must know God's heart, God's heartbeat right now. This is time nearing the end of the world. So we must know how to move every step forward. That's why I wanted to go and receive. 现在已经是世界末后的日子了。所以我们一定要知道每一步我们该怎么走，我们该怎么做。所以每次去参加这些，我去参加这个聚集，我不是去服事，因为轮不到我。而且那边多数的都不知道我是谁的。 So I went not to go and serve on stage or to do something because I would not have a chance. Because most of the people there, they do not know who I am anyway. 不像我每次去布道啊，讲道唱歌是我。 It's unlike every time I go for evangelistic concerts, I'll be the one to preach, to sing, to do everything. 我去到那一边，我只是两万人中的其中一个参与的人，走来走去都没人知道你是谁的。So I went there, I'll be one of the 20,000 people. Wherever I walked around, people would not know who I was. 除了当然有一些是认识的朋友，一些牧师知道我的。Apart from some friends that I know and some pastors who know me. 可是年轻的那一代 ,those who are young, they don't know me. 他们不知道我。然后我就觉得我就是安静、当然因为我是牧师嘛 because I'm a pastor 然后戴冕恩牧师也认识我 Pastor David Damien he knows me 所以他有邀请我参加领袖的牧师们的一些祷告就是大聚集之前也有领袖一起祷告一起分享的时候也有几百个了 and there are a few hundred pastors and leaders who were invitedTo join the pre-meeting before the big gathering, the pastors will get together to pray and to discern what God wanted to do. So, 那个有几百个牧师 there'll be a few hundred pastors too. So, 我们的大特会是星期二晚，上个星期二晚上开始。The big gathering started on Tuesday night, last Tuesday night. 可是礼拜一晚上呢，就有这些牧师的先聚集，大家一起来啊，听神的声音。But before that, on Monday evening, there was already a pre-gathering for pastors and leaders, a few hundred of us. So 我去的时候 when I went, 我也是坐在那边安静的听罢了。I would just sit there to listen. 然后到一个时候 and when they were praying and discussing, 他们突然间觉得神要在年轻人身上做工。They felt that God wanted to work in the younger generation. 他们认为现在是年轻人兴起来的时代了。They felt that this is a time for young people to rise up. 我也是常常跟你们说 and I've often told you to, 成人 adults, in under normal circumstances, we are going to die first. 成人在正常的情况下，成人是先死的。正常的情况，年轻人的命还比较长，还有一段的日子要走，对不对？ Under normal circumstances, young people have a longer journey still. They are still young. They will live longer unless something happens. 除非发生什么意外，我们不知道的。所以他们就呼召一些年轻人上来要为他们祷告。So they gave an altar call for young people to come up to be prayed for. 所以呢就说，请所有40岁以下的上来。And then they said, we'd like to invite all those who are 40 and under to come up to pray. 突然间，我不合格了。And I was not qualified.当那么年轻人都在上面祷告的时候，其实那一晚是30岁以下。Actually, that night it was 30 and under. 那一个晚上的 30 and under, 30岁和以下。40岁以下我都不合格了，更别讲30岁以下。I wasn't qualified if it's 40 and under, let alone 30 and under. 所以就坐在那边看那一群年轻人。I was sitting there looking at all the young people.当他们在祷告的时候，当他们都在为这些年轻人祝福发预言的时候， when they were praying, when they were blessing, when they were prophesying over all the young people, I cried, 我哭了。我在想，我的生命跑哪里去了？ I was thinking, where has my life gone? 我的青春，我的年龄几时消失了？ When did my youth and my life disappear? 我已经不再是年轻的一代了。 I am no longer the younger generation. 我在想我还剩下多少年？ And I was thinking, how many more years do I have?我还能够为主做什么？我现在不是属于还有很多年日的。 What else can I do for the Lord? I'm no longer the category that still has a lot of years ahead of me. 所以坐在那边看的时候， I was sitting there, I started thinking. 然后7月1号我飞去香港， I flew to Hong Kong on July 1st. 7月1号是我服侍主做牧师20周年。And July 1st is my anniversary as a pastor, my 20th year anniversary as a pastor. I have been a pastor for 20 years. 我做了牧师20年。所以现在就祝福我， some people bless me, 祝福你有更棒的接下来的另一个20年。So some people send me wishes and bless me to have another amazing 20 years. Fine. 他们还能够，我相信我还能够有下一个20年。那不错。I believe I can have another 20 years. Amen. 如果没有事情发生了， if nothing happened, 如果耶稣还没有回来了， if Jesus still hasn't returned, 我还有一个20年。I still have another 20 years to go. 可是会不会再有再加多20年，我不确定了。我说我 But after this next 20 years, will I get another 20 years? That I'm not sure. I'm not sure.所以我坐在那边的时候，我多么羡慕，我告诉你，我坐在那边，我羡慕，我灵里面是妒忌那些年轻人在前面，因为他们还有那么多机会侍奉神。 As I was sitting there in my spirit, I really envy them, these young people, they have their whole future ahead of them, they have so many years ahead of them, they can still do so many things for the LordBut my time as a young person has gone. 可是我身为年轻一代的时候过了。然后呢，就在我们继续在聚会的时候 ，when we were having gathering， 哦，我一直想，神啊，你这次要跟我说什么 ？What are you going to say to me？ 嗯，我只是来这里学习的，我要听你的声音。I'm here to learn. I'm here to listen to your voice. 然后这里也没有人认识我们，我们不是来服事的。Nobody knows us here. We are not here to serve. We're here to learn. 我们来这里学。可是你知道吗 ？But do you know？ 原来我们教会，神有给我们一些东西是要祝福全世界的。God has given our church something to bless the whole world. 原来神把我们带去，我们九个人过去，一个老人和八个年轻人。And God brought us there, nine of us, one old man and eight young people. And we went there thinking that we are there just to join as few of the 20,000 people, part of the 20,000 people.我以为我们就是去，我们九个人就是两万人里面的，几粒沙这样子。可是神给我们惊喜 ，But God gave us surprises。神给我们看到，原来蒙福教会是那么的蒙福 ，And God showed us that Blessed Church is really so blessed。然后神给我们看到，他已经在我们教会放下能够祝福世界的恩赐 ，And God showed us that He had already planted in this church。Giftings that can bless the whole world. 而且是末后的时代他要用到的。And these are things that God wants to use in the end time. We went without knowing. 我们去我们也不知道。然后我有带四个舞蹈员去。And I brought four dancers to go with me. 因为我们去年在耶路撒冷的时候 ,when we went to Jerusalem last year, 也是有一个特会。There was this gathering as well. 然后在聚会的时候 ，during the gathering， 我们就看到台上有一群跳舞敬拜神的舞蹈者 ，and there's this group of dancers that dance to worship the Lord. As soon as the first song starts, they start dancing. 只要第一首歌开始，音乐开始，他们就跳舞了，而且他们的舞是非常非常。需要力量力气的很有精神很有力量的 and the dancers are all very energetic they need to be strong physically 有时候那个赞美敬拜是两个小时没有停的 sometimes the praise and worship will carry on for 2 hours without stopping they have to dance for 2 hours 他们需要两个小时的敬拜他们就等于像音乐人和唱歌的 They are just like the musicians and the singers One whole team 一个整个团队没有停的 They do not stop 我还记得我们在耶路撒冷的时候 I remember when we were in Jerusalem 看他们的敬拜的舞蹈我们会被感动到哭会感觉到神的爱神的同在 When we were watching the dance We could cry We could be touched by the love of God And the presence of God 我就觉得他们的舞蹈不是表演 and I felt that they are not performing 有两种嘛 there are two types 一个是表演的像我们布道会我们唱歌跳舞那个是可以没有问题可是这是另外一个层面 there are two types one type is for performance like when I sing in concert and we have dancers dancing to minister that is alright but there is another level worship 向着神的敬拜向着神 worship isDirecting towards God, 然后是带领人一起赞美敬拜的舞蹈 And the dance is to lead people to worship the Lord together. 所以我们看到了，我们很羡慕 And when we saw that, we were really, really, we really admire them, the gift. 我还记得那个时候在以色列 in Israel, David, 他就是坐在我旁边，我们的舞蹈员哈 David 下 And our dance leader David, he was sitting beside me in Israel. 所以当我们跪着敬拜的时候 when we were kneeling and worshiping 他就被神感动的哭了 and he was touched by God and he cried 然后他就说神啊我也会跳舞 I know how to dance 我要我的人生我的命定是什么我要怎样侍奉你 And he was praying to God, and he was crying. He said, what is my life supposed to, what am I living my life for? What is my destiny? What does God want to do with my life, with my gift? 那个时候他在耶路撒冷都有跟我分享, and he shared with me in Jerusalem. 我就说, 哎呀, 如果能够认识这一群, if I could get to know this group, 他们是住在加拿大的法国人, they are French living in Canada, in Montreal, and they are very anointed and gifted. 他们很有恩高, 很有恩赐, 他们很专业的, and very professional. 然后那个时候散会后, 我就拉我们的舞蹈员跑去台上跟他们讲话, 因为你要争取一些东西, 你要厚脸皮的, 你要冒着被人赶走的, 被保安拉走的危险, 没有人拉你走, 你就不要走, 这样, So if you want to get something, something good, you have to strive for it. You have to find your way to it. You don't have to feel embarrassed like, oh, people would chase you away or the security would stop you. If you worry about that, you cannot get a lot of things, especially when you know this is an opportunity. 尤其是你知道这是一个机会的。 我们就跑上台, and we went up on stage. 我就跟那个牧师, 她是一个女牧师, 带领的是她的女儿,带领舞蹈的, and it's a lady pastor, and the dance leader is her daughter. 我就问她说, and I asked her, 我们能够怎样跟你们学习? And I asked her, how can we learn from you if we have dancers who are interested to serve as worshippers? 我说如果我们有舞蹈员, 他们也要以敬拜的方式来侍奉神的。 她就说, 诶, 我们每次都有这个大聚集, 如果有提早跟我们说, 我们也觉得能够的, 他们可以提早几天来跟我们练习排练。 And we have gatherings like this all over the world. If you write to us or inform us earlier, then they can come to join us few days before the gathering. We will practice before that. 我说,哈? 才两三天之前, 怎么你们能够练到那么整齐, 那个舞蹈, 好像都排练很久的。 And I said, only a few days, and you can train up to that level when everybody is so synchronized and so aligned with one another. 他说,当然带领的几个有经验的, 他们已经跳很多年的, and the one who is leading and some of the dancers have been dancing for years, 然后他们都是让圣灵带领的, and they were waiting for the Holy Spirit to lead them. 很多时候,他们上去跳的时候, 他们不知道敬拜团要唱什么歌的。 And every time or many times when they come on stage, they do not know what the worship team is going to sing anyway. 所以我就记着, and I remember that, 我就很认真地说, 真的哦, 如果我们能够来学, 可以哦, as I asked her, so we can really come and learn if we have an opportunity? And she said, yes, just write to us, 写信给我们。 然后这一次, 香港的, and the Hong Kong one, 其实是David跟我说的, 牧师,我们有去吗? And David asked me, are we going? 我其实本来没有打算去的, 因为我太忙了。 Actually, I didn't plan to go because I've been so busy. 然后我就看到他很想去学, and I saw that he really wanted to go and learn. 我说,好吧, 如果他们会收我们的舞蹈员, 我们就去。 And I said, if they would accept our dancers to learn with them, then I would go, and I would arrange for my time. 我就尽量安排时间去。 诶,结果, 他们问我, 你要送几个人过来学? And they asked me, how many people do you want to send to come and learn? 我就说, 可以送几个。 And I asked them, how many can I send? 他说, 你有几个就送几个。 As many as you like. 我说, 哇, 这么好。 然后, 我们就去了, and we went. 然后我写信给他们说, and I wrote to them, I told them, 我们可以在旁边学, we can learn from the side, 然后真正敬拜赞美的时候, 如果他们不合格, 不上台没关系的, 我们不会受伤的, 我们是来学的, 我们也知道的。 And I told them, We do not have to go on stage if we are not up to that level. If we are not good enough, we understand that. Don't worry about that. If we are not chosen, we just want to learn from you all. We want to receive the anointing. 我们只是要领受这个恩膏。他就说啊，这样的态度很好呢。And they said, this is a very good attitude. Don't worry, just come and learn. 就来学吧。然后我们就去了。And we went. 哇。你知道他们的排练啊 The training 早上九点半到半夜十一点半不停的练习 The training would start from 9:30 in the morning until 11:30 midnight 第一天他们回来 The first day they came back因为第二天又要起了 ，and the second day they had to go again。早上，你到香港又我们又没有住在World Expo 的隔壁，之前我们住比较远。At the beginning, we were not staying close to the meeting place when before the gathering started。还要坐 MTR 啊，我住在荃湾西啊，然后还要去南昌啊，去青衣啊，什么一大堆，哇，去到都熟了这些车站。And suddenly we are all sure of these stations. 其实很方便哦，香港真的很方便 ，Hong Kong is very convenient. Anyway, 所以他要提早一个多小时，就要一个小时之前他就要搭车了。He had to go, giving himself an hour allowance.第二天早上我叫他起来我 I woke him up the next morning 我说你要起来了你要去搭车了 You've got to get up You're going to take the train now 他说我感觉不到我的脚 I cannot feel my legs 我真的第一天然后他们四个学了 David, Brian, Carrie 和 Yvonne The four of them, they were learning那些女的他们说第一天他们也不他们传简讯来 They sent us text messages Can someone come and carry us home? 有没有人能够来抱我们背我们回家吗我们已经走不动了 We cannot walk anymore 是那种那么激烈的为什么他们练到这样你想几个小时不停的 They have to dance for hours They have to be very fit and strong physically 他们的体力要很强壮要很有忍耐他们前面几个小时就是 exercise just exercising they call it cardio doing cardio 是做心脏有力气有氧气的那种运动哇每一天换几件衣服啊湿到完哦 every day they change many t-shirts they're all wet 然后到真正 gathering 开始的时候这个是之前还没开始 This is before the gathering started 他们九点半要去训练 They had to go there to practice at 9:30 开始了 When it started 他需要凌晨5点55分到 He had to be there at 5:55 a.m. Before 6 a.m. 你可以想象 And can you imagine that 但是这些都是代价This is all sacrifice, 因为他们的舞蹈真的是很认真侍奉神的 because they were all serving the Lord so seriously. 可是你知道吗 And you know what happened? 我真的是没有预料到 And I didn't expect that at all. 到真正 gathering 要开始因为有几十个很多舞蹈员都去学习 And so many dancers went to learn. 基本上全部刚刚学的都是在台下的甚至有一些去过几次的都是在台下搭配的 and most of them will be dancing below not on stage and they will be serving together with them but not on stage those on stage are the very experienced ones 在台上的是很有经验的但是我们的 David 给他们选到台上他们祷告They prayed and prayed and they chose David. Yeah, 我们把荣耀归给神 Let's give the glory to God. It's really stressful. And 我说哇，他说哇，他们说很紧张哦。It's 你要看到那个领袖一个动作就换， 可是你知道吗？又发生什么事情 ？And what happened？ 第一天晚上 ，on the first night of the big gathering， 在两万人面前 ，before 20,000 people。他们这些 gathering 已经继续了很多年的，什么国家都去了，以色列啊，加拿大啊，日本啊 ，they have been to Japan, they have been to Israel, they have been to Canada for years。香港也去了很多次 ，they have been in Hong Kong many times。在赞美敬拜，他们都很强调大家一起的 ，but in praise and worship, they really emphasize on group. There is no soloist coming out to sing.不会有一个人站出来独唱，有独唱也是在整团里面唱的。Even if there's a soloist, they'll be singing in the team. 那跳舞的，就是那个带领的，他转个方向，大家就转；他换个姿势，大家就换。As for the dancers, the leader will decide which direction, which movement now, which gesture now. They all follow the leaders. 可是第一天晚上。And on the first night, 我们都在敬拜敬拜的时候，因为我记得 ，and I remember， 因为那个教导舞蹈的牧师遮盖他们的牧师 ，the pastor over them, Pastor Odette， 他 Pastor Odette， 他有跟我说，你的 David 很不错 ，your David is very very skillful， 有一个敬拜的心，很谦卑 ，he has a worshipful heart, he's very humble。他说我们把他放在台上 ，we are going to let him dance on stage。Really? Can he handle that? 我说真的吗？他能够干得到 ？No problem. 他说我们没有随便放人的，他的灵性和他的技巧一定跟得到的。And she told me his spiritual life and his skill will be able to follow them. 然后他就说他唯一要学的是笑多一点，在台上跳舞要笑。And she said he only needs to work on his smile. 因为他们每次酷酷的嘛，对不对 ？And they always like very cool when they perform. 所以他要笑。And he had to learn to smile throughout 两个小时没有停的。Non-stop smiling for 2 hours. 然后那天晚上，第一天 first night， 我告诉你，我没有办法专心敬拜。I found it very hard to concentrate. 因为像一个爸爸嘛 like a father, 你很怕你的孩子弄乱人家的舞蹈啊，对不对？ You are so worried that your son, your child might disrupt all the system, all the dancing. 我在那边一直看，也是又很高兴， and I was very happy. 还拍下来什么， and I was taking the video and everything. 可是突然间跳到一半的时候， but halfway through dancing, 我就看到这个带领的他看去旁边，因为他们有旁边也有牧师有什么指示，你们现在要做什么。 And at the side, there are pastors directing them to what is the Holy Spirit doing now, 现在圣灵做什么。然后我就看到他就慢慢移到中间， And she started to move to the middle, 然后慢慢慢慢他移到 David 的旁边， And slowly she shifted to right next to David, 然后就看到他在跟 David 讲话。And I saw her speaking to David. 一直讲话，一直讲话，然后他又走掉，然后他又走来讲话。And because she had to continue to dance, 要继续跳。我一注意到，因为我一直注意 David 嘛。I noticed that because I was watching David's every move. 然后就看到他跟 David 讲话的时候 ，When I saw her talking to David, 我就开始担心了，是不是他没有笑 ？I started to think.Is it because of his smile? Didn't he smile? 或者他站错地方了 ？Or he stood at the wrong place? Or his position was wrong? 他的站错位置。我在那边担心担心的时候，突然间 ，David 变成在前面 ，and suddenly David was asked to go to the front. 突然间，他变成带领的 ，and suddenly he became the leader.突然间，我们来看这些 video。Let's watch this video now. Ah, 等一下哈。Okay, 我还有一个要讲。我有很多 videos, and there are many videos. 这是从来没有发生过的。It never ever happened. 他们自己那些牧师 ，all the pastors.他们也说我们不知道发生什么事情 ，We don't know what happened。突然间，圣灵说要给这些年轻人 把恩膏传出去给全世界的年轻人。 And they said they felt the Holy Spirit wanting to impart anointing to all the other churches, to all the other young people. 而且被选中的是我们教会的。 And it's our church young person that was chosen. 那是第一晚。 That was the first night. 从来没有这样的事情发生过。 Never ever happened. 到最后一晚的时候。 And final night 又发生了。 It happened again.而且不只是叫 David, not only David, 连在台下的我们的 Brian, 小小的 Brian, little Brian Chong, who was dancing, not on stage, 突然间到一半我们也发现他被带上来。And halfway through, he was brought on stage, and they asked him to dance too. And 他们也叫他跳，然后就是要祝福那两万人和在网上看世界各地的人 ，just to bless the world, just to bless the 20,000 people。我们来看一些片段。这个是 Brian， 你看，你看他这么小只。David 在左边，你看到吗？你看，他们就变成带领 ，Brian 也在带领，你看吗？这个是中国的。最后一晚的，他们又叫他上来。This is the final night。When you threw something out, 他把东西丢出去的时候。 歌也是中国的。OK， 我们把掌声归给神。Let's give the glory to God。很多遍 ，there were many times， 一直到 ，until 那个是最后一晚，最后一晚过后呢 ，there was a final night。After the final night, there was still a morning and afternoon meeting before the whole gathering ended. 在那最后一晚过后，第二天早上和下午还有聚会，才完全结束。那最后一晚过后呢 ？After that final night, 每次在早上的聚会之前，牧者们又会开会了。And all the pastors who had a pre-meeting before the gathering, 突然间他们说：“我们不知道发生什么事情。” They said.We don't know what happened now. 神到底要说什么 ？What is God saying to us? 因为他们基本上会叫每一个国亚洲国家的代表牧师都上来分享。Basically, they would invite all the representatives and pastors from different nations from Asia to come on stage to share. 那也需要很多时间的。几个牧师代表他们的国家 ，a few pastors representing the country.所以其中一天我也有在台上代表马来西亚 One of the days I represented Malaysia too 我也是不知道的到台上突然间他们叫我分享就是我们没有去计划的 We didn't plan this I didn't expect it too And then we were called on stage and they asked me to share too 然后总之在那个最后一个晚上 David and Brian 他们跳了过后 After David and Brian The next morning they had a meeting 他们就开会说神到底要做什么 ？What is God going to do？ 然后戴美恩牧师 ，Pastor David Damian said， I have this feeling in my heart， and I want the other pastors to discern together and agree to see whether you agree。他说我在心中我有一个感动，我需要其他的牧者一起祷告来分辨，看你们赞同吗？他就说 ，and then he said。我觉得今天的聚会要交给年轻人，而不是各国的代表上来。And he said, I feel that this morning we have to hand over the meeting to the young people instead of representatives from every country to come up here. 突然间，这两万人的聚会 ，this meeting of 20,000 people 就变成年轻人上来分享。It's the young people coming up to share.当然那个时候不是 David 他们的 It's not David 是因为那个晚上 That night 你看到 David 有一个动作他收到一个东西丢出去台下很多人就喊的 It's like he received something from heaven And he threw it out And people were screaming 过后他下去的时候 When he came down 戴美诺牧师的太太 Pastor David Damian's wife Told him That is very significant 他说那个是很重要的上帝接着你把一些祝福恩膏年轻人的世代需要的东西散发出去 And she said God was using David as an instrument To spread that anointing And the gift that God wants to give to young people All over the world, the churches 然后谁会想到他们有叫几个也出来跳的 They asked a few to dance solo, right? 一个是 David, 一个是 Brian 然后一个女的是中国的还有一个男生是中国的 And there's one lady from ChinaAnother man from China, 然后叫另外一个是日本的女孩 and another Japanese girl, 就是这几个罢了 Only this few, 可是两个是蒙福教会的 But two are from Blessed Church, and we went there to learn. 我们是去那边学的，结果他们说神有东西从我们那边传给他们 and instead they told us that there were things.From our young people that God had deposited to impart on the others. 我整个人都说神啊，有时候我们身在福中还不知福啊，对不对 ？Sometimes we are so blessed without realizing. 有时候我们以为只是给古晋的东西。Sometimes we thought it's just something for Kuching. It's just something that God has given to Blessed Church.有时候我们觉得神只是祝福古晋的，只是给蒙福教会的东西，原来是给全世界的。And instead, it's something for the whole world. 突然间，神就提醒我 ，And God reminded me， 蒙福教会的意向是什么？最后一句是什么？ What is the vision of Blessed Church? What is the final statement, final sentence? 叫万国因我们得福 That all nations will be blessed through us. 把荣耀归给神 Let's give the glory to God. 因为他们说戴冕的牧师也说 Pastor David Damien said He said he was shocked last night. He said, I was shocked last night. It's a kind of expression of worship that we, the older generation, are not used to. 他说我跟很多大人牧师我们都惊讶了因为昨天晚上的赞美敬拜是我们这些大人不熟悉的那种表达方式是我们不习惯的在地上滚啊好像手和身体都会掉下来这样的 and they're rolling on the floor and the bodies are body parts are like not connected to the body and that kind of thing 他说可是神跟我们说什么 What is God telling us? This is the young people's time 是年轻人的时代了你没有办法去阻止神给他们的东西 Whatever God has given them you cannot stop them 除非是不道德犯罪的东西 unless it is something immoral or sinful their way of expression is different from the older generation 他们表达东西的方式是跟老一辈的不一样的你再讨厌 Facebook 年轻人还是用 Facebook 的 no matter how you dislike Facebook the young people will use Facebook你再不喜欢他们整天用简讯用 WhatsApp 用 WeChat 你也没办法阻止他们的 No matter how much you disagree with messaging, WhatsApping, WeChatting They are going to do that, what are you going to do about that? 你要怎样呢几十年前 Many many years ago When I was still a kid 当我们还是小孩子的时候教会称电视机为魔鬼的箱子知道吗 The churches all over the world call television the evil box They couldn't accept television 没有办法接受电视机的你可以想象吗曾经教会有走过那种时代的 In church history there was this moment when the churches were debating over whether television is from the devil曾经在教会历史里面曾经争辩过电视机是不是从魔鬼来的今天还有什么电视机 Today is no longer any issue 所以变成我们要帮助年轻人表达帮助年轻人用他们的创意用他们的聪明智慧神给他们的东西指引他们走得对用得对做得对荣耀神 Amen So in the end we have to guide the young people We have to teach the young people To use their gifts, their skills, their creativities To use them right To do the right thing To use them correctly To glorify God Instead of feeling Oh I don't like this Oh we never did it like that before而不是说我不喜欢这样的哦，我们不习惯从来都没有这样为什么要变成这样呢我告诉你 I tell you 在第二第三天的时候 On the second or third day I was walking backstage 我是在后台我感觉到很孤单啊 I felt very lonely You know why? Everybody knows David Nobody knows me每个人都知道 David 了没有人知道我是谁而且我后台啊后来有一个牧师师母哈给我一个特别牌我才能够去后台啊要不然啊我都不能够进去啊 an elder's wife gave me a special pass that in the end I could go to the backstage otherwise I was not even allowed to go in there 我还要在外面等有人进去拜托拜托可以跟 David、叫 David 出来一下吗这样And I had to ask anyone who went in to pass some words to David and Brian and to say, I want to see them. 有一些都不知道我是谁，看我一下，不知道是不是疯狂粉丝。 And some didn't even know who I was. Maybe they look at me like, is this a fanatic fan or whoever? Oh, 我在那边感觉到, Lord, what am I doing here? 我感觉到我在做什么, 然后我看到他们年轻人被神使用, 成功了, 我很高兴。 可是另外一边我又觉得, 他们离我越来越远了, 他们进去的领域, 好像不是我熟悉的领域。 And I felt that I was so happy seeing how God was using them and how they could impart blessing and anointing to the whole world. 他们是把祝福恩膏传给全世界的。所以我很高兴, I was happy. But at the same time, I felt that they had become distant and it's an unfamiliar ground to me. 所以那个挣扎, 你看, that kind of struggle. 突然间上帝给我看到, and God showed me, 就好像一个爸爸一个妈妈, 你要你的孩子很成功, 你要送他去英国去美国读书, 你知道他会成功, 可是在飞机场, 那种感觉, 又要他去, 又想他不要去, 又, 那, 那种, 对不对? And you want your children to study, to succeed. You want to send them to England, to America, to study for whatever degrees, and you know that's good for them. They need that. But at the airport, you are like, shall I let them go? Or shall I let them stay? Should they stay here? And that kind of conflict, 那种挣扎. 可是上帝在教导我们, and God is teaching us, 我们要帮助年轻人走进他们的命定, 然后我们只是要教导他们真理和原则, 然后我们, 我们有些东西我们不习惯的, 我们要学习放手。 And God is teaching us that we have to guide and lead young people into their destiny, what God has planned for them. Help them to enter. Teach them biblical principles and truths. Teach them to know God. Apart from that, things that we are not familiar with, we have to learn to let go and let them get to know God themselves. 几天过后, 要结束之前, few days later, before the end of the gathering, Pastor Odette 来找我了。其实，在之前, 这个 Pastor Odette 找我之前的晚上, the night before Pastor Odette came to see me, 我已经跟 David 说了, and I told David, 我看他们是会叫你跟他们去哦。 I said, I think they will ask you to go with them. 他说哪里会, 我都没有经验, how can I go? I'm not experienced. 然后我经济也有问题啊, financially, 然后我也有工作, I have a job. And 我说, 你看我跟你讲, 他们会叫你的, you just watch, they will ask you. 第二天, Pastor Odette 来找我, the next day, Pastor Odette came there, 所以我还有一点点先知的恩赐。 So, I have this little prophetic gift too. Pastor, I'd like to discuss with you. 我要跟你分享一下, David is very talented. 他有法国腔的, 他是, 他, with French accent. 他说他很有才华, 很有恩赐的。 I'm wondering whether he can go to Germany with us in October. There is a global gathering even bigger than this one. 他说, 要带他去德国, 是世界级的, 聚集, 比香港的属灵层面更大的, 香港的是亚洲聚集, 德国的是全世界聚集。 The Hong Kong one is just Asian gathering for the Asian nations, but the Germany one in Munich and is for the whole world. 然后就问 David, I asked him, see, 我跟你讲呢。 So I told you, 我说我可能不能去啊, 如果我没有去你还要去吗? I said, maybe I cannot go. If I don't go, do you want to go? 他说, 还好他还会讲话, 当然要你的遮盖了。 And he still knows how to speak. I need your covering. 如果你, 当然你能够去最好, best is if you can go with me. 但是如果你不能去, 你觉得神要我去, 那我会去, 啊, 不错, 哦, 啊。 And he said, but if you cannot go, but if you think that God wants me to go, and you allow me to go, then I will go. 然后他说，但是如果你说不要去，我就不去。But he said, if you said don't go, then I will not go. 啊，这个就是谦卑，这个就是顺服。This is called humility. This is called obedience. 所以他们就很喜欢，那个牧师听到了，他就回答，他说很好。When the pastor heard this, and she said, that is the right heart. That is the right attitude. 真的是很奇妙的，我们怎么会想到呢？Why would we ever think of that? 所以就在那一天，最后一天的时候 ，and in that final day， 当他们都是长辈牧师啊、，these all these elderly pastors， they are thinking as to what to do now in today's meeting. How are we going to encourage the young people? 他们就说，这今天的聚会要怎么办？我们要怎样鼓励年轻人什么什么的时候呢？后来我上去分享 ，I went up to share with them。他们讲的就是。你要做一个父亲。What they said is you have to be a father. 如果在你的自然的家庭里面，爸爸妈妈不是信主，或者不是属灵方面支持你的，你在教会你一定要有一个属灵父亲鼓励你走神的路的。And they said if your natural parents, they may not be Christians, or they may not be the ones who would support you and encourage you to move in the direction God wants you to move, then you need spiritual fathers and mothers in church. 然后很多时候，牧师、组长、领袖就是属灵的爸爸妈妈。And many times, the pastor and spiritual leaders, they are spiritual parents. 我就给他们看了我们教会的几个年轻人的例子啊，我就跟他们讲，像阿祖他们啊，孔慧他们啊 ，Esther 他们啊 ，Then I shared with them about what happened， 因为这些都是我带了十多年的年轻人 ，And these young people are young people that I had been grooming and training for more than 10 years， like 阿祖、like 孔慧、and like Daniel J and like Esther and I and Jonas too， 还有 Jonas， 我就说他们怎样怎样走到神的路上 ，How they entered the pathway of God，How 我们怎样也会有冲突 ，we can have quarrels and can have conflicts。可是我们要怎样以爸爸的心 ，and how we need to have a father's heart to guide them。但是最理想的 ，the most ideal is 自己真正的爸爸妈妈跟孩子同心走在神的路上 ，Amen。The most ideal is natural parents。Your own real family, your father and mother, together with the children, you walk together with your children. 因为有几个领袖，后来有几个牧师就来跟我谈 ，a few pastors came to talk to me. 他们就说，哇，你的那个，他们全部都说 David 是我的儿子 ，they all call David my son. Your son, your son, 哈，因为他们看到我们头发的颜色差不多一样。Because they said our hair color is almost the same. 然后他们说，哎，也是很像 ，look, similar. 然后他们就说，你的儿子，你的儿子。我说，可能我不能够陪他去 ，maybe I cannot go with him. 他说，不行，爸爸一定要跟孩子同行的。They said father will have to go with the children. 然后什么，就是今天呢，我就要分享这样的信息。I want to share this kind of message today. 在我还没有去香港之前，我们刚刚结束。爱父母的心的演唱会，对不对？我们的布道会。Before I went to Hong Kong, we had just had our Love Your Parents, A Heart to Love Our Parents concert. 然后那个主日 ，and that Sunday, 我跟你们说，我们有三代同堂一起侍奉，记得吗 ？And I told you we have three generations in this church serving together. 我说这是极大的福分。And I said, this is a great blessing. 我们有爱的惊喜是眼泪中藏到甜蜜。然后我们又有 What's the dream I'm living for? What's the pursuit of my life? 在那边飞来飞去的。You remember that? 然后又半颗心半颗心 And then the little children came out. 哇，你看到是多么的温馨。It's such a warm and such aTouching picture. 所以我就说三代同堂三代信主三代一起侍奉是极美的一件事 So I mentioned about three generations knowing the Lord, three generations serving together, honoring God is a beautiful thing. 然后我去到香港的时候 when I was in Hong Kong, Pastor David Damien 几乎每一天每一个聚会都在台上说我们的神是三代的神。And Pastor David Damien said it almost every meeting, in every meeting, every day. And he said, our God is a God of three generations. He is the God of Abraham, the God of He is the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of who? Jacob.神说，圣经说，当他称自己的名的时候，耶和华说：“我是亚伯拉罕的神，我是以撒的神，我是雅各的神。”常常他这样子说的。He always speaks like that. God always speaks like that. 神常常这样说话的。我是亚伯拉罕的神，我是以撒的神，我是雅各的神。I'm the God of Abraham. I'm the God of Isaac. I'm the God of Jacob. He would complete the whole sentence like that. 他就是整句这样子讲完的。他没有说 I'm the God of Abraham and therefore I'm the God of all of you. 他没有说我是亚伯拉罕的神，因此我就是你们全部的神，因为亚伯拉罕代表你们全部。Because Abraham represented you all, so I'm the God of Abraham, I'm God of you all. No, he would mention Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. 他一定提到亚伯拉罕、以撒、雅各。神讲话都有意思的，神讲话都有信息在里面的。Whenever God speaks, whenever he says something, there is meaning attached. There is a message. There is some significance.所以我们今天来看世世代代的神。So let's look at the message today. The God from generation to generation. 第一点，神以三代自我介绍。Number one, God introduced himself with three generations. 当摩西说你是谁，你拣选我，呼召我，要我去埃及，要我去跟以色列人说要离开埃及，我要怎样告诉他们你是谁？ When Moses asked God, now you have called me, you have chosen me to go to Egypt to bring the Israelites out of Egypt, what shall I tell them?Who sent me? Who are you? What is your name? 当然上帝回答说他的名字。 And when God answered regarding his name, God said, 你知道上帝的名字是什么吗？ You know what? God said that his name was? 在他还没有讲这个之前， before he said God of Abraham and this, 在他还没有说亚伯拉罕的神之前，他说他的名字是什么？摩西说，我当说谁差我来呢？你的名字是什么？ What's your name? Whom shall I say that sent me? 神说 I am that I am. That is my name. I am. 神说我的名字叫做我是。我是。华文翻译成自有拥有的神啊。But in Chinese, they translated it into the God that existed by himself and that would exist for eternity. 可是真正是讲我是。This is my name forever. 记得这首歌吗？这是我命永远的生命。就是 I am.我是。然后他说第四章啊，第三章，出埃及记第三章 Exodus chapter 3 verse 4 to 6第四到第六节。 耶和华神见他过去要看，就从荆棘里呼叫说，摩西，摩西。 The Lord God called to him from within the bush, Moses, Moses. 摩西说， and Moses answered. 摩西回答什么？说，啊？ English. Again English. Answer like Moses. Okay, good, Moses. Okay, 华语。像摩西一样，希伯来文 Hebrew， louder， again， Hineni， 我在这里， Hineni， 摩西说 Hineni， 所以 Hineni 很特别的，对不对？ So special word， Hineni， Hineni， 烧我，柴我。我在这里，所以他就是 Hineni。我们呢？我没有在，我没有空叫别人。What about us when we are being called? I'm not here. I'm busy. I'm having something to do. Get someone else. 爸爸妈妈叫我们，我没当啦，我太菜呀。When our parents called us, I'm busy. I need to study. Get someone else. 我们要学上帝用的人。就是说 Hineni. We must learn from the servants of God. They would answer, Here I am, Hineni. 我在这里，我就在这里。然后第五节 verse 5, 神说，不要近前来，当把你脚上的鞋脱下来，因为你所站之地是圣地。又说，我是你父亲的神，是亚伯拉罕的神，以撒的神，雅各的神。 And God said, verse 6, I am the God of your father, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob. 第一句， I am the God of your father. First sentence, 我是你父亲的神。现在谁做爸爸的全部站起来，已经是爸爸，而且会将要做爸爸，或者以后也想要做爸爸的站起来。 Those who are already fathers, or you will be a father, or you want to be a father in future, you can be only 12 years old now. 奥斯卡以后要做爸爸吗？哎呀，不错嘞。You might be very young now, 你可能很年轻，但是你想，我以后也要做爸爸，你的弟弟还不确定哈。可以站起来的 ，all the men, actually, 所有的男生站起来吧。All the boys, stand up, all the men. 你哪里知道，对不对 ？You never know. 以后，神跟你的孩子讲话。In future, when God speaks to your children,Would God feel so honored to say, I am the God of your father? 神会不会觉得很有面子，很荣幸，当神跟你的孩子讲话的时候，说，我是你爸爸的神。神会这样子介绍自己，是我的荣幸啊，做了你爸爸的神啊，你爸爸不错，对不对？ When God tell the children,I am the God your father, meaning your father is good. I'm proud to be his God. You have a good father. 你有一个好的爸爸。所以今天站在这里所有的男人， all the men and all the boys, 和所有的男孩，你一定要有一个准备。You must have that preparation. 有一天你有孩子的话， if you have children, would God say to your children, I am the God of your father?他会不会跟你的孩子说，我是你爸爸的神？如果是，神会这样说话，你这个男人不错。 Amen. If God will say that, you are a good man. That means God honors you. God respects you. 证明神尊敬你，神看得起你。 Amen. 请坐， please be seated. 如果你今天 你的爸爸还没有敬畏神。But if today your father is still not someone who fears the Lord, 你要为他你爸爸祷告。You have to pray for your father, 因为神很看重爸爸的权柄的，很看重爸爸的影响力的。Because God really emphasizes on a father's authority, a father's influence. 但是如果你家里面只剩下妈妈的话，或者也没有爸爸妈妈，那就是家里面的长辈了。But if you do not have a father already, or there's only a mother, or you don't even have parents anymore, then the elder in your family will have to take charge. 然后刚才你们看到有一个地步啊、有一个地方，然后有一个中国的男生出来跳舞，跟你们说他是中国人的，对不对 ？Just now in the video, you saw a young man from China. He came out to dance too, and I told you that's from China, and he's only 20 years old. 他只有二十岁。在最后一天早上。In the final meeting, the final morning, 在台上的年轻人都在分享的时候 when all the young people were sharing, 当他们开始圣灵感动他们的时候 when the Holy Spirit touched the young people, 他们说爸爸你在哪里 Where are you, fathers? We need you, Father.爸爸，我们需要你，我们需要你教导我们怎样走神的路，我们需要你教我们怎样侍奉神，我们需要你教我们认识神。爸爸，你在哪里 ？When they gave out a cry and said, "Father, where are you? We need you, Father. We need you to teach us to walk on God's journey. We need you to teach us to serve God. We need you to teach us to know God." 然后他们哇，那个圣灵运行的时候 ，When the Holy Spirit was moving.他们就叫一些父亲、母亲、牧师站在、孩子们的身边 ，then ask the pastor and the parents to stand beside the children。然后我就跑去后台 ，I went to the backstage， 然后就抱着 David、Brian、Kai 和 Yvonne， 因为他们是舞蹈员 ，so I put my arms around David、Brian、Yvonne and Kai。然后几个他们不是舞蹈员的就在前面 ，and the others they were in front。我就抱的时候 ，when we were hugging each other。突然间那一个舞蹈员 and that Chinese dancer 他整个人从椅子掉在地上 and he fell from the chair 整个人跪在那边头扣在地上 and he knelt there with his head totally bowed to the ground kneeling there scream and cried and cried and cried for more than 1 hour 超过一个小时不能够起来一直哭没有人在他的身边Nobody was beside him. 后来我看到他一直喊的时候 when I saw him screaming and crying, 我就问 David, 我说那个就是那个中国的孩子吗 So I asked David, is he the Chinese boy? And David said yes. 然后我就叫 David, 我说来我们过去领养他 We went to like adopt him. 就抱着他他哭到整个地上都湿到完了 The whole floor was wet. 他哭到他没有办法走路He cried until he couldn't walk. 他哭到他不能够上台跳舞，放在房间不能走路。一个人哭到精疲力尽。He cried till he had no more strength left. And I haven't talked to him. 我还没有问他。There must be some hurt. 一定里面有一些伤害。He really longs for a father.To walk with him, 他多么期待有一个爸爸陪着他走的。所以，一个做父亲的很重要。A father is very, very important. 所以，我们教会的年轻人其实是很蒙福的。你有注意到吗 ？So notice that our young people in this church are actually very blessed. Even if their own natural fathers are not supporting them or with them.就连他们地上的爸爸没有支持他们，没有与他们同行，牧师、伟宏、组长、领袖都很支持的。Amen. The pastor, the leaders are supporting them. 看，我带着他们去那边 ，I brought them there. 我帮他们安排 ，and I arranged for them to be able to learn to minister. 他们能够学习，来。能够早早去那边学这些功课，你知道吗？我才发现，当你爱孩子，你能够变成很伟大的。 And I realized when you love your children, you can become really great. You do a lot of sacrifices. 你会做很多的牺牲。我不是跟你说 ，David 他练了头几天过后，第一天星期二过后他就病倒了。He was sick, and after the first Tuesday meeting, 第二天他拉肚子，他头晕 ，he had diarrhea, and he was physically exhausted.他是整个身体体力都消耗了，因为没有经历，因为他是台上的，要求很严格。Because he was on stage, 他就拉肚子，他又生病 ，and he had diarrhea and he was sick. 然后还有接下来还有几天 ，and there were a few days. 然后早上五点多他就要去了 ，and he had to go to the meeting place at 5 something in the morning. 哇，我才发现。我四点多起来煮面，弄鸡蛋给他吃哦。And I could get up at 4 something to cook noodles and to prepare eggs for him to eat. 要不然没有力气啊。Otherwise he'll be out of strength. 所以我就跟他们说 ，So I told them, "You are very blessed. 你们很蒙福的。当很多年轻人想要侍奉神。There are many young people who want to serve God, 或者都不懂怎样侍奉神 or they don't even know they need to serve God or how to serve God. There are no fathers guiding them. 没有爸爸指引他们的。所以蒙福教会 Blessed Church, 你要好好珍惜这个教会。You have to really appreciate this church. 你也要很珍惜你的爸爸妈妈把你带来教会。You must also appreciate your parents for bringing you to church. 但是爸爸妈妈不要只是带来教会，你要教他们，鼓励他们侍奉。But parents, don't just bring your children to church. You need to show them, teach them how to serve. But if you were to teach them and show them how to serve,You yourself must be serving God well. Amen. 可是如果你要教你的孩子怎样侍奉神，怎样走神的路，意思是什么？你自己本身很会侍奉神，你自己本身很懂神的路，要不然也怎样教？我要感谢主 ，and I thank God. Brian, he didn't plan to go. Brian 本来没有去的。我在找有几个。会跳舞的 I was looking for a few who could dance 然后我觉得态度也不错的 And then I thought those who have good attitude 然后也经济方面许可的 Financially they might be able to afford it 然后我就注意到 Brian And I noticed Brian I said Brian Do you want to go to Hong Kong? 你要去香港他说工作怎么办 What about my job? He said I will talk to your boss Because I know his boss我说我跟你的老板谈、哦、然后老板解决了 The boss said, no problem, 很好给他去学然后他说 is it expensive? 会贵吗我说你有存钱吗 Do you have any saving? 他说好我去看我有多少钱 And he said he'll check on how much money he has Not bad, right? 不错这个年轻人当他自己去计划他自己的存款有多少的时候 When he was planning how much saving he had, I went to the mother.我就跟他妈妈说：“哎、欸，我要带你的孩子去啊，能够 sponsor 吗？你们两公婆赞助？哦、oh, ，How on? The mother said, "On. How much? 几万？姐姐 ，And I talked to the mother. I want to bring your son to go to Hong Kong to learn under this ministry. Are you going to support your husband and yourself? How much? How much? She said. I said, "Should be around this. Okay, no problem. Let him go. Wow."这样的父母亲，我们要感谢主，把荣耀归给神。I want to thank God for parents like that. 你花钱在你孩子身上，那些钱使你的孩子变成什么人 ？When you spend money on your children, what does the money do to your children?What is the result of that spending? Do you make your children more worldly, more devilish, lovers of the world, or become proud and arrogant, or moving away from God more, or do you spend on them so that they get to know God even more? Parents, how do you spend your money? 父母亲， 你怎样花你的钱。你所花在你孩子身上的钱，是不是使你的孩子更爱主，还是更爱世界？是不是使你的孩子变成骄傲，变成傲慢，还是使你的孩子变成谦卑顺服？是不是使你的孩子变成走魔鬼的路，还是走神的路？求神怜悯我们。 May God have mercy. 第一点，亚伯拉罕、以撒、雅各的神。 Point number one, I'm the God of Abraham, Isaac and Jacob. It talks about the three generations must know God for themselves. You do not depend on your parents' faith. You do not depend on your parents' relationship with God. You need to know God yourself. Your parents might go to heaven and you might end up in hell. Your parents might love God so much, you might not even find the way if you do not know God yourself. 每一代要自己认识神的。你的爸爸妈妈可能上天堂，你可能下地狱的，你知道吗？你的爸爸妈妈可能很爱主，很敬畏神，你可能连那条路都找不到。所以上帝说， I am the God of Abraham, I am the God of Isaac, I am the God of Jacob. He didn't say, I'm the God of Abraham and the race of his children. No. 所以神说，我是亚伯拉罕的神，我是以撒的神，我是雅各的神。神没有说我是亚伯拉罕和他后代子孙的所有的神，他一个一个讲 each one。 神没有说我是亚伯拉罕的父亲， God didn't say I'm the father of Abraham， 我是以撒的阿公， I'm the grandfather of Isaac， 我是雅各的阿祖， I'm the great grandfather of Jacob。 No, it doesn't work like that。每一个都是要跟神自己有感情有关系。 Everyone must have a relationship with God himself or herself. 第二，每一代都要认识神。 Each generation must know God. 你回去看那些经文， You can go home to see those verses.出埃及记二十章的是说 ，In Exodus 20, it talks about， 其实那个是十诫的第二条诫命 ，is the second commandment of the Ten Commandments。那边讲，如果爸爸自己没有好好敬畏神，离开神，他在家庭开的破口，那个罪进来，那个罪会，那个破坏，咒诅会追下三四代。That commandment of God says, if the father doesn't honor God himself, if the father forsakes God and forgets God, he opens the door for the devil to come into his family. The curses will come. The sin will be there to the third and fourth generation. 这是属灵的东西。It's a spiritual thing. 讲到三代，三代的传承也有属灵的影响的。 When you talk about passing down of inheritance to three generations, it includes spiritual inheritance as well. 所以如果一个爸爸不负责任， if a father is not responsible, 然后孩子本身又不要自己认识神，那个咒诅会进来。 If the father is not honoring God and the children themselves are not interested in God too,The devil will enter. Curses will come in already. So we 一定要自己认识神。We must get to know God. 然后四世纪第二章的 ，and in Judges chapter 2, 那边有讲到，后来有不同的世代兴起来，不认识耶和华，特别强调他们不认识耶和华。后来以色列就乱了。And there's a new generation that rose up after Joshua and Caleb's era.在约书亚和加勒训练的那一群过后，新的一代不认识耶和华，以色列就沦陷了。 And Israel got into trouble when after the previous generation they didn't know God. 为什么他们会不认识神？ Why didn't they know God? 因为长辈没有教。 Because the father didn't teach.就连我们去香港那一天， And that day, when we were departing for Hong Kong, I went to the airport, the nine of us, 我们九个在飞机场，然后有一群舞蹈员 and a group of young dancers, 都是新的 the new ones, 他们跟 Brian 的关系很好。They are very good friends of Brian. Some boys and girls, 男的女的也都有。他们也来飞机场 and they came to the airport too. And this group always come to my house every Saturday night and Sunday night. 这一群每个拜六晚上、礼拜天晚上，等下都会在我的家的，也是跟我很好。They were very good friends with me too. 可是到飞机场哦 ，But they were at the airport. I think they came to send Brian off.They totally neglected me. 他们是来送 Brian 的，他们完全都哦，牧师啊，牧师好，我牧师好。And then 我们排队要进去了。And when we were queuing up to enter the immigration, they all talk to Brian. 他们就跟 Brian 讲话说，我进去了，他们都不知道啊。They didn't even realize I was entering. 我说。These young people, 不是说我们要不尊重我啊哈 ，You don't respect me, you hurt me, 你伤害不是，我要教他们原则的。I want to teach them spiritual principle. 其实我进去了 ，I was inside, 我不敢关照我。I didn't want to leave. 我在看他们，然后我在里面，我叫他们过来全部。I asked them all to come over.我说你们要知道一些原则 I said you must know some principle 恩膏是从父亲传下来的 Anointing comes down passes down from father 以利亚传给以利沙 Elijah passed down the anointing to Elisha I sent them the verses when I was in the boarding in the waiting room 我在飞机等候室我寄给他们每一个我寄那个经文 I send the scripture to them 然后我说我要你们每一个读这个经文然后回答我你们学到什么 I say I want you all just now all of you who didn't say goodbye to me to read this scripture and then explain to me what you learned from this scripture 我说你们全部读这个经文读了过后看你们明白吗全部 message 给我说你们学到什么我给他们的经文是以利沙一直跟着以利亚 Elisha was following Elijah 那一天神要把以利亚用火的车直接把以利亚载上天了就是坐飞机你知道吗 So it's and God was going to bring Elijah to heaven that day in a chariot of fire remember?然后以利沙以利亚就说你不要跟我了你不要跟我了 And Elijah kept telling Elisha Don't follow me anymore Don't follow me anymore And no 我就是要跟因为他知道 But I just want to follow you 到最后最后 In the final moment 以利亚知道那个天上的车要来了飞机要来了 And Elijah knew The flight is coming down The chariot is coming down 他就说好吧以利沙你到底要什么 What do you want from me Elisha Now as a fatherWhat can I give you? 我身为一个父亲，我能够给你什么？那我们知道他们都没有钱财的嘛。They don't have wealth and properties. 他们有的是属灵的能力和恩膏，对不对 ？They have spiritual power and anointing. 以利沙说，以利亚是那么有恩膏能力的人哦。Now Elijah was already a very anointed and powerful person. 祷告火可以下来烧人的。When he prayed, fire could come down from heaven. 然后以利沙说。我要你双倍的恩膏啊 I want a double portion of your anointing 以利亚说这个是好坎坷哦 This is a bit hard 有点困难但是以利亚说 But Elijah said 如果天上的火车下来我被拿上去是很快的 It's going to be very fast And when the chariot came down我被带上天的时候 When I'm taken to heaven 你看到你就有了 And you could see that And you see that You will get it 真的哇火车下来 And then chariot came down 飞上去 And Elijah went up to heaven Elisha said What a fool What a fool My father 什么 他看到了，他说，我跟那些年轻人说，令伯啊，进去 immigration 了，你能不能载我判给了啊？我已经进去 boarding pass， 个人也斑斑回头看，不再回头看，个人也回头看。And I told them I was already entering. I tried to slow down. I tried to see whether anyone would come and say, Pastor, goodbye, God bless you, we'll miss you. No one noticed me. 那个火车下来又飞，下来又飞，也没有看到。The chariot would come down many times and flew up to the sky again. They didn't notice. 但是感谢主，他们全部都会说，牧师，我们学到功课了。We learn. 所以需要爸爸教的。They need the teaching of the father. 我们在家都要教他们属灵的东西。We need to teach them spiritual things. Otherwise, they will miss out on a lot of blessings. 要不然他们会失去很多很多祝福的。神给我一个很大的恩宠的恩膏。God has given me an anointing of favor. Favor 的意思就是说，总会有人注意你，喜欢你，提拔你，照顾你，重要的人。我从小到大都一直遇到这样的贵人，很多贵人的。And I always find favor with people, even when I was young, until now. Very important people, they will notice me, they will find favor in me, they will help me, they will encourage me without me asking. 我没有求的。所以我跟这些年轻人说 I told these young people,Favor, it's very important in life. 恩宠在世界是很重要的。你相信吗？我说 ，I wish you all have my favor and double portion. 我都希望你们有像我有的那种恩宠。真的，我看到我们教会很多年轻人，当他们会谦卑顺服牧师的教导什么的时候，他们真的有恩宠的。你看到 David 吗 ？You see David? See that favor.Of the pastors, of the dancers upon him. 那些神给他的恩宠，那些牧师，那些舞蹈员对他的看重。你看到阿祖他们吗？ You see how Jaden and they are blessed by 这些音乐的巨人， all these music giants. 这些都是 favor 来的。All these are favors, 都是恩宠。所以这就是为什么我教那些年轻人。That's why I teach those young people, you need favors to soar into greater heights, to excel, to be outstanding and successful. 你要更加更上一层楼，你要上更高的领域，你要在这个世界走得稳，很多时候你需要恩宠的，就从神和从人来的。所以第二上一代要传承给下代。The older generation must pass down to the next generation what God has given us. 所以我们在蒙福教会 Here in Blessed Church 有很多我们做的东西看起来是蛮有时代感，而且蛮年轻化的。Many things that we do here in this church seem to be very contemporary, up to date, and very young. We must know because the young people must get to know God. They must be attracted by God's things to do with God. 因为年轻人一定要认识神，他们一定要被吸引来有神的地方。所以我们不能够让他们不了解啊，我们文化有差异，就很难跟他们说话了。When we have a cultural difference with our young people, it's hard to talk to them. But we must also help them to discern and differentiate the right and wrong values. I'm not saying that everything the young people want to do is all right. We have to help them to discern.但是我们需要帮助他们分辨。我不是说年轻人要做的每一件事都是可以的，都对的，不一定的。我要帮助他们分辨，为什么这个舞蹈团很特别 ？Why is this dance team very special? Pastor David Damien 说他基本上也不喜欢人在台上跳舞的。Pastor David Damien, he personally, he doesn't like people dancing on stage because dancers always have provocative actions. 因为舞蹈员，你知道世界的舞蹈，那些动作常常有很诱人的那些动作，也是很色情的。Some, they are like trying to seduce you. 他们的眼神，他们的肢体， the way they look at you and the body movements. 然后他们的衣服穿得越少越好的，对不对？ And the way they dress, the less the better. 或者他们就穿到，哇，全身的形状都看得清清楚楚的。Or they wear something that would make your physical body look so obvious and all these things. So Pastor David Damien, 基本上他不喜欢这样。He doesn't like this kind of ministry. 可是这一群呢 ，But this group, 他们是洋人哦。They are Westerners. When they write to us, 他们写信给我们说，舞蹈员要预备什么的时候 ，When they told us what the dancers are to prepare.男生啊 ，even for guys, you need to wear a T-shirt inside. 你里面还要穿一件 T-shirt, and the T-shirt must be long enough to cover your waist, so that when you lift up your hands, it will not go above your pants. For guys, 男生罢了，你里面要穿安全衣、安全 T-shirt, 而且这个 T-shirt 要够长，好叫你举手的时候，这个 T-shirt 不会跑上来，不会看到。你的腰你的肚子然后你的手要怎样穿你的裤要怎样够长 and your pants and, 然后你穿短裤的话里面要有安全裤男生男生都要求这么高了 even for guys you don't expose your thigh you wear protective layers inside when you are wearing shorts and when you wear white, there must be an undercover inside. We don't want to expose any flesh. 你穿白色跳舞，里面一定要有安全衣，我们不要有任何肉体出现的。对男生都要求这么高了。Even for guys, they have this kind of requirement. 都是讲圣洁的。It's all about holiness. 所以我说，当我们鼓励年轻人发挥的时候，也有一些原则要教他们的。So when we encourage young people to express themselves, there are also some spiritual principles we need to teach them. Amen. So 我们在台上的，我们都会有严格要求的，对不对？ So for our people serving on stage, we have some requirements too. We can be modern, we can be up to date, but there are certain things that need to be sieved and stopped as well. 我们可以先进，我们可以跟得上时代。可是也有一些东西一定要过滤的，有一些东西是不可以的，所以我们就要这样。所以第一，父亲要立榜样教导 ，the father is to set example and teach。我们就看到有一个父亲 ，and we see this father 立了很好的例子 ，and he set a very example, a very good example。他就是大卫王 ，and his King David。当他年纪老迈的时候 when he was old, 他在预备给所罗门接续他做王的时候 when he was preparing for Solomon to be the king after him, what did he teach David? How to be a good king? How to be a successful king? How to be a powerful and prosperous king?What did he tell Solomon? You just look at this father, a very successful king. 大卫王，他要让所罗门代替他做王了。现在他在教他的儿子怎样做一个成功的王，一个蒙福的王，一个强大的王，一个被尊敬的王。他自己本身是很成功、很被爱的。他怎样教所罗门做怎样的王？你听。历代志上二十八章 ，First Chronicles chapter 28, 第九节 verse 9。历代志上二十八章九节到十二节 ，verse 9 to 12 of chapter 28 of First Chronicles。 他说：“我儿所罗门啊，你当认识耶和华你父的神，诚心乐意的侍奉他。”这个是教导人做国王哦。Look at what David said. And you, my son Solomon, acknowledge the God of your father and serve him with wholehearted devotion and with a willing mind. This is a successful king teaching his son to become the next successful king. 这个是一个很成功的国王在教导他的儿子做下一任成功的国王。他教什么？ What did he teach? 你当认识耶和华。 Acknowledge the God of your father. 诚心乐意的侍奉他。 Serve him with wholehearted devotion and with a willing mind. 因为他鉴察众人的心。 For the Lord searches every heart. 知道一切心思意念。 Understands every motive behind the thoughts. 你若寻求他，他必使你寻见。 If you seek him, he will be found by you. 你若离弃他，他必永远丢弃你。 But if you forsake him, he will reject you forever. 你当谨慎，因耶和华拣选你，建造殿宇，作为圣所，你当刚强去行。 Consider now, for the Lord has chosen you to build a temple as a sanctuary. Be strong and do the work. 哇，教他做王，却跟他讲要建造耶和华的圣殿，敬拜神。He's teaching the son to be a good king, and yet he's teaching here about building a temple to worship God. That is what we should be teaching our young people to succeed. Before any earthly practical things, teach them spiritual things. Teach them to know God.这就是我们要教导下一代的，在你还没有教他怎样赚钱、怎样读书、怎样在社会成功这些实际的东西之前，你有没有教他们神的话？有没有教他们认识神属灵的东西？如果他们认识神，你不必担心，因为一切智慧能力从神而来。 Amen. If they know God, you don't have to worry about themBecause all the wisdom and all the power comes from God, and God will teach them. And sure enough, 真正的，后来所罗门一做王，耶和华显现的时候， when Solomon became king, and when the Lord appeared to him, Solomon, what do you want from me? 神问所罗门，你要我给你什么？我要智慧治理国家。I need wisdom from you, God, to govern my country. 神说，求得好。And God said, you've asked a good thing.你看到吗？为什么所罗门会这样求？ Why would Solomon ask God for this? 他的爸爸教他的。 The father taught him. The father taught him well. 他爸爸教得很好。所以我就是问你们嘛。 That's why I'm asking your parents. What is the result of you spending money on your children? What do you teach your children all the time?你出钱花很多钱在你孩子身上，结果是什么？你每次教你孩子的东西教出来的是什么？大卫说，我儿啊，你当认识耶和华。 But for David, he said, my son, acknowledge and get to know the God of your father. 然后他说，你不可以离开他。You must never leave him. 然后你要建立给人家敬拜的地方。 And you have to build up the place for people to worship God. 所以我们都要带领人来认识耶和华的。 We must all lead people to know God. 接下来29章 Chapter 29第十八节 verse 18, 29章十八节 chapter 29 verse 18, 耶和华大卫在祷告， And David is praying here. 耶和华我们列祖亚伯拉罕以撒以色列的神啊，以色列就是雅各。你看到他怎样祷告吗？三代，对不对？ And David was praying here. Oh Lord, God of our fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Israel. And Israel is the same as Jacob. 求你使你的民常存这样的心思意念，坚定他们的心归向你。Keep this desire in the hearts of your people forever, and keep their hearts loyal to you. 一个国王要全国都敬畏神。A king, he wants the whole nation to honor God. 十九节。又求你赐我儿子所罗门诚实的心 ，and give my son Solomon the wholehearted devotion to keep your commands, requirements, and decrees, and to do everything to build the palatial structure for which I have provided. 用我所预备的建造殿宇，这就是他教他的孩子的 ，and this is what he taught the son. 二十二节 ，verse 22。他们奉耶和华的命，在高大卫的儿子所罗门做王，又高撒度做祭司。于是所罗门坐在耶和华所赐的位上，接续他父亲大卫做王，万事亨通。以色列众人也都听从他，众首领和勇士，并大卫王的众子，都顺服所罗门王。耶和华二十五节，耶和华使所罗门在以色列众人眼前甚为尊大，极其威严，胜过在他以前的以色列王。David prayed for the son. David taught the son, and then all the people acknowledged Solomon as king, and everybody obeyed, submitted to Solomon. And verse 25 says.The Lord highly exalted Solomon in the sight of all Israel and bestowed on him royal splendor such as no king over Israel ever had before. 他的爸爸就教他敬畏耶和华就对了。接下来的耶和华使他一切亨通顺利成功。The father taught him to honor God. After that,When he had a relationship with God, God was the one who made sure everything was successful, was prosperous, was blessed. Amen. 所以当我们教孩子的时候 when we taught our children, 孩子的反应呢 What about the children's reaction? Children, listen now. 孩子全部给我听。第二点说孩子，你也要愿意认识神。Children, you must be willing to know God as well. Otherwise, your parents' efforts will be wasted. And you will regret. Mark my word. You don't honor God, ultimately, you will regret. 孩子们听好，你的爸爸妈妈教你敬畏神，认识神。你不听的话，最后100%100%你一定后悔的，你一定后悔的。所以很感谢主 ，and I really thank God。那天我要飞之前 ，when I was about to fly, right？ 我叫那些年轻人，你们要学习尊敬属灵的父亲 ，you need to learn to respect, honor your spiritual father。读这个经文 ，read this passage， 上帝的原则 ，the principle of God， blah blah blah， 就这样哇，他们也很谦卑。牧师，对不起 ，Pastor， we are sorry， blah blah blah。昨天晚上我回来了 ，and I came back last night。我9:05到 ，I arrive at 9:05， 都是祷告会嘛 ，it's prayer meeting， right？我也没有期待有人来接我 I didn't expect them to come to receive me 反而他们来可能还会给我骂 If they came they would be scolded by me 干嘛来接我祷告会不要去祷告会 I might scold them Why did you come to receive me? You should be in the prayer meeting, not here 但是我有安排阿珠他先走他先来载我 And阿珠 came to pick me up because I needed transport 我需要交通就没有其他的人 no one else 感谢主啊 Praise the Lord到晚上 in the middle of the night, 我就收到简讯了。I received messages from this group who was scolded by me when I flew to Hong Kong. 我飞去香港之前被我责备的这一群，牧师对不起哦，刚才我们没有来接你，因为祷告会还没有完哦，我们还在祷告，我们是要来接你的哦，我们记得你回来哦。Oh, sorry, Pastor, we didn't go to the airport. We were still in church. It was still the prayer meeting, and it would be too late when we went up and explained to me. 我感谢主，我都在那边笑 ，I was laughing. 我在想，你们没有来是应该的，因为是祷告会。I was thinking, it's okay, you don't come. It's a prayer meeting. 但是你看到什么 ？But what do you see? They have learned, right? 他们已经学到功课。所以孩子一定要愿意学习，也要愿意认识神。 Children must be willing to learn. They must be willing to know God too. 就像历代志下第一章 Second Chronicles chapter 1, 你抄下来那个经文 just copy the reference. 那个就是所罗门做王了。 Solomon had become king, 然后他就献祭敬拜耶和华，他第一件事The first thing, he offered up sacrifices to worship God. 然后那天晚上神显现 and God appeared to him that night. What do you want from me, Solomon? Solomon, 你要我为你做什么呢？哇，如果是你，耶和华问你这件事，你要怎样回答？你预备好了没有？ If God asks you a question like this, how are you going to answer? Have you prepared?Solomon 说我要智慧 I need wisdom 为什么 Why? 因为你给了我一个国家去管、啊、没有你帮忙我怎样管 I need wisdom Lord You have given me a country to govern If you don't help me How can I govern the country? 所以我做牧师 As a pastor 我要怎样做牧师 How can I be a pastor? You have given me a church to take care of你给我一个教会来照顾，神啊，你没有帮助我，我怎么会呢 ？God, if you don't teach me, what can I do? 就在香港 in Hong Kong， 当我为这他们年轻人高兴，同时又感觉到自己很矛盾的时候，很孤单的时候 ，When I was looking at the young people, I felt so proud of them. At the same time, there's this conflict in my heart, like.What am I going to do now? I don't know how to move the next step. 我就跟神说 Then I speak to God, teach me, 教我。然后我们就看到圣经，爸爸怎样教孩子。Then from the Bible, we see how the father taught the children. Amen. 我们一起起立 let's stand together.所以爸爸妈妈 so parents 无论是自然的原生家庭 whether you are natural extended families 或者是属灵的长辈 or spiritual elders let us guide the young people into their destiny 让我们引导所有的年轻人进入他们的命定 Amen.
我只出木太久被交在你手里从我母亲生我你就是我的神我只出木太久被交在你手里从我母亲生我你就是我的神我从出母胎被你扶持是我出母腹的是你我必常常赞美你我从出母胎被你扶持是我出母腹的是你我必常常赞美你主耶和华你是我所盼望的从我年幼啊你是我所依靠的 神啊，赐我年幼时你就教训我，直到如今我传扬你奇妙的作为。神啊，赐我年幼时你就教训我，直到如今我传扬你奇妙的作为。神啊，我当年老发白的时候，求你不要离弃我，等我将你的能力指示下来，将你的大能指示后世的人，等我将你的能力指示下来，将你的大能指示后世的人。
每个人跟着我一起祷告， Pray after me everyone。主耶和华，我们感谢你的话语。 Lord God Jehovah, we give thanks for your word. 无论是我们是年轻的一代， Whether we are the younger generation, 或者我们是长辈， Or we are the elders, 我们一定要连接起来。 We must be connected. 我们一定要彼此相爱。We must love one another, 彼此尊重， respect one another, 因为你是三代的神。 Because you are the God of three generations, 让蒙福教会的弟兄姐妹， Let the brothers and sisters of Blessed Church, 蒙福教会的家庭， The families of Blessed Church,每一代都亲自认识神。 Every generation will know God personally, 就像亚伯拉罕、以撒和雅各， Just like Abraham, Isaac and Jacob, 他们各自都认识耶和华。 Each of them knew the Lord personally, 各自都有极大的成就。Each of them had great achievement. 各自都成就神的旨意和计划。 And each of them fulfilled the will and the plan of God. 让我们都一起认识神。 We want to get to know God ourselves as well. 奉耶稣的名祷告。 In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. 感谢主。Praise the Lord. 回去之前，我们有没有新朋友？ Do you have new friends? 你还没有祷告接受耶稣做你的救主，让上帝成为你的天父，让你成为上帝的孩子的。如果没有的话，你挥挥手，你到前面来，我要为你祝福祷告。Do we have new friends? You have never prayed to receive Jesus as your Savior. You have never prayed for God to be your Father, that you become a child of God. If you have never prayed this prayer, come to the front, I want to pray for you to bless you. 有没有新朋友？你还没有祷告接受耶稣做你的主，让上帝做你的父亲的，如果还没有，你可以到前面来，我们祷告了就要结束了。 If you have new friends, you have never prayed to receive Jesus as your Savior, you have never asked God to be your Father and to be a child of God, come to the front, I want to pray for you to bless you. 我们掌声鼓励他们上来。Let's encourage them to come to the front. 还有没有 anyone else? 这是生命中最大的祝福。 This is the greatest blessing in your life. 好，全家一起来认识耶和华。 Come to know God as a family. 感谢主。还有，在这里等一下，好，感谢主。 Praise the Lord. 来这边来，耶稣爱你，感谢主。还有别人吗？ Anyone else? 不要不好意思， Don't be shy about it. 这是很大的祝福。 It's a very big blessing.你就看到吗？三代蒙福的 ，three generations will be blessed， 因为每一代都认识神。Each generation gets to know God themselves。还有吗 ？Anyone else？ 我们要结束了。啊，会华语吗？会听华语吗？ 会哈。You understand Chinese? So you want me to pray in English or Chinese? Anything okay 哈？好，我们就用华语了哈，听得懂哈。两件事你要做，第一，你心里要相信耶稣爱你，他要救你。第二，我们嘴巴要承认，就是跟他祷告，求耶稣来救我们，祝福我们。你一句一句跟我讲，到后面讲阿们，上帝会听见的哈。我们一起举起双手，代表我们领受上帝的赐福平安。一句一句跟我说，亲爱的耶稣，跟着我讲哈。Are you speak up to me? Are you going to use English? Dear Jesus, 谢谢你爱我。Thank you for loving me. 你会这样我们用英语了哈。Because she understanding English, so we'll just use English. We'll start again. Dear Lord Jesus, thank you for loving me. I believe you are the one true God. You came from heaven to earth just for me. You died for my sins. You suffered for me.You shed your blood on the cross. You came back to life 3 days later. I confess I'm a sinner. I've sinned against you. But God, you love me. So I pray for your forgiveness. Come and cleanse me with the blood of Jesus. From today onwards, come and live in my heart.Be my Savior, my Father, my only God, my best friend forever. Write my name down in heaven. Grant me the faith to follow you forever. In the name of Jesus, I break off my relationship with the devil. I destroy the devil's curses, hurts,sicknesses, all kinds of bad things, darkness, sins, things that took away my peace, that destroyed my life, things from the devil. In the name of Jesus, I break them all. I'm clean now. I'm saved. I'm healthy. I'm healed. I'm blessed. I'm a child of God.Thank you, Father, for accepting me. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I'm a child of God. The blood of Jesus is upon me, protecting me, covering me every day. In Jesus' name, as I pray, as I believe, and I shall receive. Amen. And praise the Lord.你们等一下先不要走开 Someone will pray for you later to bless you before you go home. You wait here for a while, we'll end here. 我们一起结束，等下有人为你祝福祷告。我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶，因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿们。我们感谢主。好，我们先请区长来为我们的两个新朋友祝福祷告一下哈。我们有区长吗？伟宏只剩下你一个，祝福一下。还有美燕哈 ，Steven，OK、okay.。其他需要祷告的可以到前面来。Those who need prayers, you can come to the front.要不然愿上帝大大赐福你们全家三代都敬畏神蒙福到永远。 Otherwise, may God bless all of you, your families, three generations, to be blessed forever and ever. Amen.